show, topic of the day, entrepreneurship versus 9-to-5 with my guest.
Bird.
How do you feel about entrepreneurship today?
Well, I think entrepreneurship today is more of a fad and trendy than the actual act of entrepreneurship. I think people, especially people of color, are more focused on looking the part than being the part. Like, if you go on people's Instagram page, they claim that entrepreneurs are CEOs, but most people don't even know what CEOs mean. And till what? Most people either sell t-shirts or they like promote some type of party. Like, they're not really owning a company. They don't really have an LLC or like a PLLC or actually like paying to have ownership of an actual physical company. They're just claiming it because they think it looks cool and it's in style that thinks what will give them quote unquote clout.
So you think that when it ends in like 5 years, then what are people supposed to do? Once that gets old, you think they'll go to 9-to-5?
I think people will actually have 9-to-5s, but like I say, it's just like that label. It's like the cool thing to say that they are entrepreneurship. And the only reason I have a problem with it because a lot of times you see a lot of people on Twitter and Instagram and other social media, they shit on people who have 9-to-5s. They're like, I don't know how I do that 9-to-5 shit. Oh, y'all are like new age slaves, when I don't really think that's true. I think it's like a lot of money to be made in 9-to-5s. Especially if you go to school and you do it right and you plan out your future right, there's a lot of money being made in 9-to-5s. And people don't understand that a lot of entrepreneurs work 2 or 3 times as much as people who have 9-to-5s. So this whole notion of, you know, I want to be an entrepreneurship so I can work for myself and not have to like wake up early in the morning or work for somebody else. If you're an entrepreneur, you do work for somebody. You work for the customer, you work for the client, or whoever you're trying to, or whoever your demographic is. But a lot of people don't know that because they just want the title. They just want to seem cool and say, hey, you know, I don't work for anybody else. I do this, this, and that. When in reality, they don't really do much. But they just want the title because they think of the girls or the guys. They just think that it's going to give them, I guess, that praise or that, like, this ever-eluding, like, social media praise. I think we give them more likes, when in reality, that's not really the way to live. And I think a lot of things become trendy, a lot of people follow, like, monkey see, monkey do. Mm-hmm. So, like, if you see somebody else claim that entrepreneur, and they have, like, all these pictures saying, oh, yeah, I don't even know how to do 9-to-5, you feel bad about yourself because you have, like, 9-to-5, and you want to follow their footsteps. When in reality, you shouldn't follow them because they're not really doing anything in the first place. So it's just kind of like, people just like follow each other off a cliff. So I think it's just a bad trend to follow. So I think somebody put a stop to it. Especially if you do research. It's like you make a hell of a lot of money in 9-to-5 jobs.
You gave me a little bit of info. I was just gonna say in my own opinion, I was just gonna say entrepreneurships are actually, yeah, just longer, more hardworking than 9-to-5, especially if you want your business to actually go somewhere. And I know a lot of people who, you know, say they start their own business, yeah, they do have 9-to-5s. And it's like, oh, this is their nightlife, or, you know, their night job or something. Okay, so moral of the story is?
I think the moral of the story is just stay true to yourself and don't follow trends. Just be yourself and do whatever's right for you. Whenever you think a 9-to-5 means like you're selling out or like you're shorting yourself, because it's a very good way to make money from working 9-to-5. And if you really want to be entrepreneurship, if you want to be an entrepreneur, having a 9-to-5 gives you that money, gives you that strong foundation to find your true entrepreneurship. But just do your research and don't just follow it because of the trend. And don't just put CEO on your fucking IG bio because you sell some fucking t-shirts on the corner.
T-shirts and hats. Yeah. My moral is make that money, honey, okay? And as I end this, like I do every episode, ladies, remember to breathe through your nose, and fellas, your bitch is ugly. Get it, catch it. All right, okay.